Let me start off with two words. Made in America. Made in America. And that's not hyperbole. I'm not joking about that, as you know.